welcome back to another video. It's your boy, the Ruthless Idiot here, and I'm sorry I haven't posted in so long. I've had family to take care of. I have a dog now, so I had to get him his food. I had to take him to the vet. I had to do all that shit, you know. But anyways, we back and big now with Minecraft. I told you guys Minecraft would come to the channel soon. I don't lie. And we're going to show you how to make, well, not where, I'm going to show you how to make a zipline. So first off, what you'll need is some water, some chains, I spelled chain completely wrong, you'll need any sort of block, it doesn't matter, it could be stone, it could be a grass block, I'm using some polished. Diorite, I think that's how you pronounce it, because it has Dior in it, so Diorite. You'll need a sign, and the most important, why am I putting in a command block? You'll need a barrier. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get out of here, and I'm gonna show you guys how to create a zipline. So, it doesn't matter. It could be any sort of height. I'm gonna go beast mode. So, then it's one on each side, and then if I'm correct, two out. Yeah, two out. Then you'll do this two blocks high. Leave the middle and this middle part because those are going to be useful soon. Then put a sign, put your water up at the top, and what you'll need is your chains. Now this is where you can put your chains down. Doesn't matter how long, it can be as long as you want. So we won't go that long. Let me go about that long. This is where the barriers come in. 1, 2, 3. It has to be exactly like this, exactly like that. Now let's put them down. And then if you guys have been playing Minecraft for a while now, you know when the barrier blocks are in your hand, that's the only time they'll show. When they're out of your hand, they won't show. Watch. Just in case you're new to Minecraft. Bang. And then, if you're on console, whatever you use to sprint, I've played Minecraft on console, I just forget how to sprint. If you're on mobile, it's double tap, of course forward. If you're on keyboard, double tap W, and here you go. A perfectly working zip line. How crazy is that? If you like the video, consider liking. Give me a comment down below if it worked for you. And if you're new, hit that subscribe button. My name's The Ruthless Idiot. I'll see you all in another video.